Hi everyone, this is Lisa from Canine Clips, and this is Leo. And Leo is a poodle mix who's coming for his full grooming. I'm going to show you how to do that without any restraints, and in just under 1 hour, hopefully. We'll see how that goes. He's very heavily matted, one of the more heavily matted guys that I've done in a long time. So we are going to shave him down to get under all these mats. Hopefully I won't find any rashes or sore spots on him, but we will find out as we get there. So I'm going to be starting with the number 10, and I'm just going to try to get under all these mats. So at the base of the head here is where it's got quite a bit of loose skin. So as I do it, I'm going to kind of split it so I can get in there. And it's hard to get because it's so thick matted there always. There, buddy. Let's move you back. Okay. There we go. There we go, it's coming. Once I get this first strip done, then I'll be able to work a little bit faster. But just to get this, got some nice coloring under here. There we go. You can sort of start to see him a little bit better. going to switch the blade. Oh boy. Okay. Now we can go. Once we get that initial strip done. Thankfully he's not resistant. Back a little bit. It's okay, I know. I'm just gonna cut this off. It's probably pulling. There we go. So that's one sheet there. A little sheep dog. Okay, come on back, buddy. Got half of him done. Again. Really takes a toll on your clippers when they're this matted. Trim up the feet, that just gives the clippers a little time to cool down. Give us both a break. That's his brother in the background there. He's all finished and waiting to go home. No. As long as you're not gonna poop. The nails aren't too long. They're long, but not too bad. That's nice to see. Under all this fur. Get this ear all taken off. And you can see his face. Look at that. Not a big fan of the clippers around his face. Hey. Okay. No. There you go. Good boy. There you go. Good boy. There we go. Sorry about that. Just hard to stop once you get going. Big chunk. Hey. Okay. Leo. All right, so we're kind of halfway. Let's kind of clean up his face so you can see a comparison here. Going to use the clippers around his face because he doesn't like them. As you can see, he's much calmer with the scissors. All right, we'll try to use the clippers for the rest. Since we got the majority of that done. All right, but now you can see a good comparison of the difference of how much fur that poor guy had on him, hey? Okay, let's do the other side, buddy. A little calmer now. I think you got what I'm doing here. Got it figured out. There we go. Just want to make sure you don't catch the ear with all that hair. Make sure you separate them out. Take a little break and finish up the ear, and then I'll pluck the other ear as well. I still need to shave down this one a little bit. Nice big chunk again. There we go. That's got to be better. All right, so I'm just going to pluck out his ears. Since he's standing so nice for me. Not too much hair in them, and the ears are actually pretty nice and healthy. They're a little bit pink, but that's just from the hair and probably from the weight as well. So when he'd shake his ears, he couldn't get as much airflow as he maybe wanted. Oops. All right, there we go. Much better. Okay, I'm just gonna switch the blade. There we go. And continue on. Okay. Okay. Really thick in here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Another big chunk there. I'm just gonna switch again. Okay, we're just about done, buddy. His tail is matted all the way through, so he's gonna have to get a short tail. The thing with matted dogs, they take a toll on the blades. There you go. Good boy. Let's keep that other chunk we had there. Okay, so I'm going to trim his feet. Just because the blade's starting to get warm, and then plus we can just give the clipper blade clippers a break as well. We've only got one more leg left. Then it's pretty easy from then on with the bath and the final trim, but most difficult is to get this fur off. He's got one dew claw that's actually quite long. And it's curled right around, so I'm just going to have to use my tin snips for that one. Hey, hey. Let's see there. There we go, good boy. All right. Last little bit here. I'm going to switch these. Once more. Hopefully for the last time. There we go. There's a little glob stuck there to the end of where he pees, which would have blocked. Luckily, it's not red or rashed, and he'll be able to clean that out nice. So, if it was bothering him, yeah, that'll feel better. Just gonna get in between your eyes. Right under there, because the clippers can't get that close. Yeah. Alright, so I'll just finish up this paw, and we'll be ready for the tub. Hey. Hey, hey. No. Last one. Okay. Let's turn that up. It's okay. Oh. There. A little bit of mats, but nothing too bad. There you go. Good boy. All right, now it's time for the tub. And we'll show you his fur that was on him. And it's all in nice little clumps. It's kind of funny. So that was him. All right, so we'll get him into the tub now. It helps to show you the dog. Okay, time for his blow dry. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to use a number 7, and I can try to keep some length up on him. And then he'll be all done. No. You better step here. Since he's done being groomed, he's like, I'm good enough. I got what I wanted off. A little bit of curl in there, so all right, so just finishing up here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Okay. There we go. And there's our beautiful boy now. So thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day. We'll see you again soon.